हाय स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल डिस्कस सिक्स्थ क्लास मैथ्स सेकंड चैप्टर दैट इज फॉर नंबर। स्टूडेंट ऑलरेडी वी हैव डिस्कस्ड इन प्रीवियस क्लास नंबर्स, व्हाट इज होल नंबर एंड नेचुरल नंबर, द डिफरेंस बिटवीन होल नंबर एंड नेचुरल नंबर, एंड आल्सो हैव डिस्कस्ड अबाउट सम एक्सरसाइज और प्रॉब्लम्स। देन व्हाट इज होल नंबर? द नंबर्स स्टार्टिंग फ्रॉम 0, 1, 2, 3 अप टू इन्फिनिटी, एंड दिस कॉल्ड एन होल नंबर। एंड आल्सो सेड दैट इफ द नेचुरल नंबर अलोंग विद 0 फ्रॉम द कलेक्शन ऑफ होल नंबर, दैट इज आल्सो होल नंबर। नेक्स्ट द पॉइंट इज प्रेडिसर एंड सक्सेसर। प्रेडिसर मीन्स व्हाट कम्स बिफोर एंड सक्सेसर मीन्स व्हाट कम्स आफ्टर। That means what comes before of 6, that is 5. That means 6 minus 1 equal to 5. And what is the successor? Successor means what comes after, that is 5. 5 is the successor, 6 is the successor of 5. And what is predecessor? Any natural number, that is 1, 2, 3, 4 up to infinite, if you can subtract to that number and get the before number, that is predecessor. Let us an example. The predecessor of 5 is 5 minus 1 equal to 4. So 4 is the predecessor of 5. Let's see an example of predecessors. Predecessors means before number. So 7 is the before number. Before number of 7 is 6. That means 7 minus 1 equal to 6. Similarly, before number of 17 is 16. Same 17 minus 1 equal to 16. Similarly, the predecessors of 56 means before number of 56, that is 56 minus 1 equal to 55. Similarly, the predecessors of 636, that means before number of 636, that is 636 minus 1 equal to 635. So, similarly, the predecessors of 900 is 899. 1568 8 is the predecessor of 1567, and the predecessor of 2400 is 2399. Similarly, we can say that the predecessor of 5968 is 5967. Similarly, the predecessor of 10001, that is 10000, and 56,981 of predecessors is 56,980. And similarly like this, the predecessors of 1,23,610 is 1,23,609. So the predecessors of any larger number we can find in this process. Then let us discuss the next topic is successor. Now let us discuss about successor. Any natural number, that is 1, 2, 3, 4 up to infinity, you can add 1 to that number, then you get next number, that is successor. So some problems of successor is, example, the successor of 5 is 5 plus 1 equal to 6. So the successor of 5 is 6. Okay, then let us discuss some more examples. Successor means after number. So some examples are given here. The after number of 7 is 7 plus 1 equal to 8. Similarly, after number of 19 is 19 plus 1 equal to 20. Likewise, the after number of 27 is 28, and after number of 59 is 60. So the successor of 236 means after number of 236, that is 236 plus 1 equal to 237. Likewise, the successor of 599 means after number of 599, that is 599 plus 1 equal to 600. Likewise, successor of 4000 is 4001. Successor of 5963 is 5964. Similarly, we can say that the successor of 7100 is 7101. Similarly, successor of 19362 is 19363. Successor of 10802 is 10803. Likewise, successor of 1,56,010 is 1,56,011. Discuss some more examples of predecessors and successor. So the number 7, its predecessor is 6 and the successor is 8. And like that, the number 16, its predecessor is 15 and its successor is 17. The number 237, its predecessor is 236 and successor is 238. Like that, the number 1056, the predecessor is 1055 and its successor is 1057. The number 2369, its predecessor is 2368 and its successor is 2370. Similarly, so the number of 12619, its predecessor means minus 1, that is 12690 of before number, that is 12689. Similarly, the successor of 12690, that means it is the after number of 12690, that is 12691. So students, today we will discuss about predecessors and successor. Now any doubt, we will ask in comment box. So do the homework.